ABSE adventurers, I have got some cool updates for you guys. First off, look at how much the plants in the big terrarium have grown over time. They've sprouted new leaves here, 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 and here. The same thing has happened with the plants in the sheetweb spider's enclosure. Next is with regards to a cool spider which I found. This, I think, is the yellow sac spider, and I rehoused it into a cool looking enclosure. It also gave me a threat posture, which is basically a defensive pose. I also acquired this cool alien-like creature called the hammerhead worm. My yellow spotted millipedes are also doing fine. I also got an ant colony. This species of ant is called the black crazy ant or Parrotrichina longicornis. I'm really excited to see this colony grow. I am also starting a new series called Inwards for Dummies, filled with documentary style, informative and simple to understand videos related to cool concepts about invertebrates. This series premieres from next week onwards, so stay tuned for that. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Be sure to give it a like, a comment and a subscribe. Keep your notifications on so that you do not miss the series. This is AVSE signing out. Take care and goodbye.